People are wanting the big, big doors, the most glass, the biggest opening. It's not usable. Unless you have some type of a screen, you're not going to be able to open those huge doors.
We did one house, they have heaters in their porch. Putting just the screen down makes a difference on keeping the heat in. And then when you add the vinyl, it's just like a whole nother living space.
It doesn't matter if it's raining, it doesn't matter if it's windy, if it's cold. Now we have all this space too, so we open all these doors and now this house has grown. We can have an extra 100 people with the phantom screens and the vinyl. Just makes your home so much more versatile.
A lot cheaper to do a phantom screen than it is to add on to your house, that's for sure. And there's always that guy that wants the biggest and the best. It's like, hey, y'all, look, watch this, you know, and makes more living space.